The long-awaited Samsung Galaxy S8 has arrived at Appalachian Wireless. Get yours for the introductory price of just $149.99 with a 2-year service agreement. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless, an East Kentucky network company.
It's time now for Mountain Music, being brought to you by the Mountain Arts Center, the main stage of the Country Music Highway.
Way down in the south, in the West Virginia hills, you'll find my home, where my house was built, where I'd go out just to run and play most every day. Growing up on gospel with bluegrass roots, I guess you could say that I'm partial to that good old country sound that feels like home. This is country to me. That's declining. I walk the line. Waylon and Willie and Tammy Wynette, Mrs. Dolly Parton and Donnie West.
Being one of the newest members of Billie Jean Osborne's Kentucky Opry, Rachel says she's excited for the upcoming season.
I'm very excited. I've heard the show is going to be great, and there's a lot more new things going to come, and so to be a part of that for the very first time is going to be so amazing. And as the Mountain Arts Center is just a great place to be and a great community to be a part of.
Yeah, I like to reminisce and remember when. But there's just one problem, my friend, you see. I was born in the wrong era thing. I never did get to see Elvis live.
Sometimes inspiration for a good song comes from the classics.
Country, and I just wrote it because I feel like country music, the traditional country music, is fading. So I just wanted to bring back the country music feel, the classic, and what it's all about to me.
Big hair and rhinestone suits, ballads and country blues. That's just what I believe. That's just what I believe. That's country to me.